I could still see it. There's one over here too, so it might be a male.